Hey, you're banned.
Is anyone not banned?
Don't you cause no trouble now.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! They're in that car, let's go! Quick, they're getting away! Go, go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. I don't know. They come here taking our job.
All those mariachi singer jobs have been stolen.
They don't just take one. No. Some of them are doing two or three thankless little pay jobs to support their families. It's an outrage.
Hold on your pointed hat. We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves. Hey, hey, you, stop the vehicle. This is a citizen's arrest. Well, of course they wouldn't understand me. Now would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться.
Sounds like they're having a lot more fun in their car.
Look at them, drunk out of their minds on Uncle Sam's dime.
Ведь население страны – осквернение коренного населения. Это не по-американски.
Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang members.
Нет.
I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking illegal guns into our very, very peaceful country.
Что за черт?
Who do you think like that?
Go subdue those illegals, Trevor. Oh. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
Dios mio.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here. I don't want to rain on your parade, but we'll never get them into the vehicle if you don't let them stand up. If we turn on each other, they've won. A very nice driver. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.
Okay.
Los pachucos manejando son los raiders y los skaters escuchando ska.